to get onside, so gathers back in his own end. Carlson ahead to Kuznetsov, tries to split the defense and does, moves in, he scores! Kemper. Orlov on the backhand, gives it back to Wilson at the point as they exchange places. Kuznetsov wheels in, wrist shot, score! Second of the night for Evgeny Kuznetsov.
Devils need a big comeback to avoid their first defeat in this 2021-22 season. They score again, the Capitals, the finish in tight. It's Kuznetsov.
No,
I do somehow. I'm the opposite.
What else is new? Steal, takeaway, closing. Kuznetsov denied at the line, score! It just trickles through. Harry Oshie, Kuznetsov fires, he scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov. Wing comes Washington with Wilson hooking up. How do these names work with you? Beaupre, Tabarachi, and Defoe. Loose in the slot, Rashad, score! Kuznetsov! Flushed out by Armia. Protas. Pinched along the boards, nice centering pass. Ovechkin one more. Carlson, gorgeous look! And it's a slam dunk for Kuznetsov! Daves, who did not play a season ago, right with that chronic inflammatory response syndrome. Ovechkin, slap pass, deflection, off the post, score! Protas and Kuznetsov.
There's one left side for Letang, that's blocked by Sprong. He fans on the first pass attempt, but now hits Ovechkin. Kuznetsov moves into the backhand and scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov.
Janot was in the way. Kuznetsov playing hide-and-seek with Carrier. Kuznetsov walks it, gets an angle, and scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov!
Back deep with it is Irwin for Washington. Just over four to go in the second period. Johansson, lead pass, carrying right through. Kuznetsov, then he scores!
Wow.
Oh, Evgeny Kuznetsov!
Capitals onto the power play. Ovechkin sends it across and Kuznetsov scores. It takes the Caps 3 seconds on that power play.
For Bergeron, but that pass deflects and back the other way comes Ovechkin. He centers one and right on the doorstep crashing the front of the net was Wilson. Kuznetsov shoots and scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov from a near impossible angle.
Wilson taken to the board by Shore. Battle for the puck, Kuznetsov comes away with it. Towards the net, score! The Capitals tie the game at three.
Slots it, Wilson tied up with a couple of defenders. Wilson's relay, Carlson then finds Ovechkin. Through the seam, Kuznetsov, snapshot, score! Evgeny Kuznetsov!
Can really bring it, they're giving him room. Oshie, that pass wasn't quite on the sweet spot, so he had to whack it into space, but back comes Kuznetsov, set up 90 seconds in the period. Kuznetsov, wrist shot, score!
Washington winds up with the puck, Oshie sends it ahead, here's Kuznetsov, and his sharp angle shot is off his stick and wide of the goal. Connor Garland, oh, it's puck is in, pardon me. Double their lead early in Vancouver. Carlson dishes off, Ovechkin, puck up behind Demko, and it's jammed in. If it wasn't already over the line, it's another goal for Kuznetsov. But near side, Kuznetsov back to Carlson, Ovechkin takes a look, he shoots, Demko the same, loose puck, and it's still loose, Kuznetsov from Jim Hayes, he does! It's a hat-trick for Kuznetsov, the second of his career.
Down low, he'll take it. Carlson waiting in the near circle down low, Ovechkin's up high. Puck thrown back. The Twins and Elminers are over. Power play continues, and there's a goal. What a shot there by Kuznetsov.
Fury throws one from the boards. Now a loose puck bouncing in the Kane zone. Ronta had to be ready for that drive. Puck staying in the Kane zone. Shea watching it. Sharp angle shot. They'll score.
Ovechkin and Carlson in back. Wilson, Kuznetsov, Backstrom, topside. As you see the special teams numbers for these two squads. Snapper on the way. Husso. Bounced off his glove and in!
Washington strikes.
Empty net. Great play by Malkin right at the line to keep it in. Weaving into the traffic, trying to do too much. Kuznetsov at the empty net, and he scores!
Into the offensive end. Pulls up. Lays it down the wall for Tom Wilson. Nick Jensen out top. Leaves it. Ovechkin drive and assist. Score! Broke through Leonard. Kuznetsov was behind him and tucked it in.
They thought that should have been actually. Play continues. Look out, it's Ovechkin. And now picked up Kuznetsov all alone. And Bobrovsky couldn't stop it. It's a 2-2 game.
Kuznetsov had jumped into the play. Hopefully we'll get a good look at it. And I think Kuznetsov might have had the beaver jump with the stick.
Big hit at the line.